It continues to be the most read story on 11alive.com this week, and it is now making national headlines. 70 people were arrested at a lingerie and pajama-themed house party in Cartersville over the weekend past. Each person arrested was charged with possessing less than an ounce of marijuana. Joe Hankey has the very latest from Bartow County in Cartersville.
Scheduled interviews today with some of the people arrested to hear their story, but they never showed up for those interviews. Now, the party was busted by the Cartersville Police Department behind me, and the arrests were eventually made by the Bartow Cartersville Drug Task Force. Around 2:30 Sunday morning, someone called 911 to report what they believed were gunshots. Cartersville police officers tracked the noise to this home on Kane Drive, where they found people leaving and dozens more inside.
A lot going on that time, a lot for those officers to handle, especially with the majority of the people standing out on the front porch and a ton of people that were inside the house.
Officers say they walked up to the house to begin investigating.
Immediately when they pulled up, they advised they detected the odor of marijuana. It was very, very distinct smell coming from the house when they arrived on scene.
And reports show after officers found marijuana in plain view, they called the Bartow Cartersville Drug Task Force, which obtained a search warrant. 11 Alive obtained this evidence photo from the scene. It shows several packages suspected of being marijuana and cocaine, devices shown here that are used for smoking, and two guns, one reported stolen out of Michigan. After searching the house, police then arrested everyone for possession of marijuana. The youngest arrested is 15 years old. The oldest is 31. An invite for the party obtained by 11 Alive described it as a lingerie and pajama party and mentions BYO or bring your own, and then the emoji symbols for champagne and leaves. Since Sunday, family of those arrested have called our newsroom questioning the arrests, calling it overkill. A drug task force press release states all the subjects at the residence were placed under arrest for the possession of suspected marijuana, which was within everyone's reach or control. And as we said, we tried meeting in person with some of the people arrested today to hear their story. We scheduled interviews, but they never showed up. Reporting in Cartersville tonight, I'm Joe Hankey, 11 Alive News.